There was a specific order that came from Sham. We want Ali ibn al-Husayn. Husayn is in his 60s. The future belongs to his son. You must take the life of Ali. Imam al-Husayn had already appointed, he knows, Imam Zainul al-Abidin, Ali al-Sajjad is the next Imam. But Ali al-Sajjad had a big brother, his older brother, Ali al-Akbar. As far as the enemy knows, they don't know that Imam Husayn al-Islam has all his sons named Ali. They know there's a son on the battlefield named Ali. Ali al-Akbar did just like Imam Ali ibn Abi Talib did when he slept in the bed of Rasulullah.